Thank you, Brandon. New this evening, Governor Ralph Northam is calling on district courts in Virginia to delay hearing eviction cases. You may remember the original eviction freeze expired a month ago, putting cases back on the docket. Northam hopes the delay will give state officials more time to get financial assistance to tenants in need during the pandemic.